Hey everybody, it's Kent Earhart, and here's an update on your Tuesday forecast. Man, is it a beauty out there. We are talking about full-on sunshine today, all kinds of sunshine and mild temperatures too, although just a little bit below normal, still very comfortable. A little bit of a breeze out there, and more storms are coming up for later this week, so hang on. This afternoon, though, 64 degrees, about 5 degrees below the normal high, which is about 69 degrees for this date, but there will be a breeze out of the northwest at about 10 to 15 miles per hour, maybe even some gusts higher than that at times. We actually have a little bit of a meteor shower coming up tonight. It's the Lyrids. It should be peaking tonight from anytime from midnight to dawn. If you're facing to the northeast away from the city lights, you got a pretty good chance of seeing some meteors as during its peak activity, maybe 10 to 15 meteors per hour. Just have an open gaze into the sky overhead. Don't focus on any one particular point, and you give yourself your best shot, especially if you're away from the lights. Meanwhile, starting the super predictor tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock, we stay pretty dry for most of the day, but then as we get into the late afternoon and evening, we see a chance of showers and thunderstorms returning to the area into overnight Wednesday night and Thursday morning, at least Thursday morning. We could see some showers lingering during the day on Thursday as well. So 64 today, 68 tomorrow, with some rain tomorrow evening into Thursday. A chance of thunderstorms on Friday ahead of a cold front that knocks the temperature down to 61 on Saturday, hoping maybe we get that rain out of here Saturday morning and dry out the rest of the day. At this point, Sunday looks partly cloudy and dry with a high of 62.